Hi everybody, it's Ian here, and for the last week or so I've been racking my brain trying to figure out how I'm going to show you just how durable the Panasonic TS3 is. But where am I going to find somewhere where there's water, an impact, and cold?
Somewhere between heaven and earth, steel meets ice. Hockey is a game of speed, grace, and brutal impact. The game destroys the meek with a solid hip and a sharpened elbow. Can a small blue camera survive the cold, wet battlefield of aggression?
There you go, there you go.
I'm taking more abuse than the camera is. We gotta fix that.
Right about now, you've likely got two, probably three questions. One, did he really just spend all that time showing us his meager hockey skills? Yes, I did. Two, did you score? No, I did not. Three, what happened to the camera? Let's watch the raw feed to answer that.
I totally whiffed.
So the Panasonic TS3 takes better pictures than your average hockey puck.
What?
Panasonic doesn't like that? Well, you saw the abuse the camera took and it's still operating. But on top of that, it's a great camera. It takes amazing photos. So we're going to leave you with a slideshow of some of those photos. Thanks for watching.